the wonderful names of our wonderful Lord.
My servant, the branch, hear now, O Joshua, the high priest, thou and thy fellows that sit before thee, for they are men wandered at, for behold, I will bring forth my servant, the branch. Zechariah 3:8. No lesson, not even that of courage, is more often repeated, and perhaps none is more often needed than the lesson given in our Lord's humility. He upon whose shoulders the Father lay all government, he who is the mighty God, he who, even when he subsisted in the form of God, made himself of no reputation, and became not only the branch, but my servant. And in doing this has marked the pathway for every child of God. Are you God's servant, serving him as your only master, doing joyfully and eagerly his will? If in aught you have sought to follow any other master, will you submit your life, your all to him, and be his servant now? God bless you and keep the faith.